Hi, Dr. Pitz here for tips on how to use Dentapreg reinforcement in composite restorations. The first thing we have to know is that composites, when placed correctly, can be very long-term restorations. We cannot think of these restorations as something that we will place only for a short period until we ultimately have to place these with a crown. We have to remember that in restorative restorations, all failures start at the weakest point. We use Dentapreg throughout the restoration to distribute forces that will ultimately prevent catastrophic failures. Dentapreg is a must for those large force surface restorations that involve working cusps in the restored tooth. The ideal method to prevent failures of large restorations is to distribute forces from occlusion by placing a layer of Dentapreg UFM, which is ideal for crown reinforcement as well, approximately 1.5 to 2 millimeters below the top layer of the composite. This will take those vertical forces and spread them out over the entire horizontal dimension of the restoration. As we all know, broken restorations are the dentist's biggest nightmare. As they become emergency treatment, they must be done over for no fee and are not good for dentist-patient relations. Dentapreg is your insurance policy to avoid these scenarios.